Deerfield Windsor School. Academic excellence. That personal touch. Lasting memories. One-on-one attention. The arts. Winning attitude. Teamwork. Deerfield Windsor, preparation for success.
When we talk to people about Deerfield and why you should select Deerfield for your children to attend the school, that's a pretty popular thing for me to talk about, and I enjoy talking about it because Deerfield is an outstanding educational institution. It's one of the best college preparatory schools in the southeastern United States.
Deerfield Windsor is unique in a lot of areas when it comes to athletics. One of the things that where it starts is administratively, we have great support. Coaching staff-wise knows that we're going to get support from the administration. They're going to back us up. They're going to support us. They're going to give us everything that we need so that we have a chance to put out a good product and be successful.
Deerfield Windsor has a variety of sports that allow many students to participate. If students are not participating, they can be found on the sidelines, cheering for their contemporaries. This support has led Deerfield to 32 state titles and 149 region titles since 1966. Deerfield's state-of-the-art athletic facilities have also contributed to Deerfield's high success rate.
And finally, after administrative and then coach, then you got to bring it down to the students. The student population here is supportive of each other, and they like pulling for each other. They create a fun atmosphere where they help people want to be a part of things. And when they pull for each other, they find they enjoy things. Well, we've got from the bleacher creatures to the great crowds we have at football games to the support of the spring musical. It's all a great environment for kids to be able to participate as well as compete and also be successful in things they would like to do.
Deerfield has a training room, weight room, tennis courts, track, football field, baseball field, softball field, soccer field, and two gymnasiums. Deerfield Windsor is a non-profit private institution with an excellent academic reputation. Deerfield is accredited by the Georgia Accrediting Commission and the Southern Association of Independent Schools. Deerfield fulfills its mission to assure academic success.
Track record of our students at colleges is just overwhelming, they're positive, and that word circulates into the community. So the community sees this school as a very good college preparatory school. Well, then that has a major effect on the businesses in the community because many times newcomers to a community will come if they think there's a good school to put their children in. And of course, Deerfield plays that role.
With just over 850 students on both the lower and upper campuses, Deerfield is small enough in size to maintain its learning environment and big enough to be one of the most prestigious schools in the state. Presently offering 8 advanced placement courses, Deerfield intends to increase that number over the years. Deerfield Windsor School offers several clubs and activities that students can become involved in that expresses their individual interests.
The performing arts program at Deerfield Windsor is growing very rapidly. Our thespian society tripled its numbers last year. We went from 5 to 15. And we offer the one-act play, the spring musical. In the spring, we have literary, which gives students a chance to participate in music events and speaking events. And we just offer a lot of events for students to express themselves in a performing arts manner.
The student life at Deerfield is like no other, from holiday decorating to school dances. Grandparents' Day is always wonderful. Getting ready for homecoming, is the funnest time of the year. The sock hops are great. And don't forget those fun pep rallies.
Comes to Deerfield and takes advantage of the opportunities that this school affords them, their choice of occupations becomes infinite. They can do anything in the world they want to do. And most of them can attend most any college they want to attend. And the good thing is that when they get to that college, they perform well and they compete with students from schools from anywhere.